walk with honor.
Cut down a ravager the last time I was out in the wild.
You said something about rewarding me? You don't have to. Regala had to be stopped.
That battle was almost the end of me and my partner Sosek. During the fighting, I was surrounded by rebels just as I saw a machine about to strike him down. Then your bomb fell from the sky and he was saved. We all were. I can't properly repay you for what you did, but I can offer you something.
You really don't need to.
Honor is payment enough for any warrior, I know, but Greenshine will buy more blades. I discovered a cache of it inside a cave on a mountain to the southwest of here, right at the edge of the desert. It's guarded by machines, but if you can fly in and bomb them as you did in the battle, you can claim the Greenshine for yourself.
I might give it a try. Do you want me to bring some back to you?
No. It's for you, all of it. The least I can give you for saving Sosek's life. I only wish I could be there to see you swoop from the sky and claim it.
The cache of Greenshine could come in handy. Sounds like I'll have to fly up there. And a bomb from a Horus would make dealing with those machines a lot easier. There are a lot of machines down there. Do I fight them or find a bomb first? There's the Horus. Time to pick up a bomb. Finish off those machines and pick up that Greenshine. Machines, time to find that green shine. I'll take it.There's the cache. I just need to get past those vines. Why does this feel too easy? I thought this was easy. Uh-oh, this is gonna be tough. That's all the machines I have to deal with. I should pick up that green shine now. It was nice of that to knock the soldier to point me this way. I wasn't looking for thanks, but I'll take it.